Developing tonight, Novi police are investigating a series of break-ins targeting high-end homes within the past month. Police say four separate home invasions happened between October 31st and November 15th, including two just last week. Investigators believe the crimes are being committed by members of a South American transnational gang. No one was home at the time of these break-ins, but police say the thieves are jamming the Wi-Fi signals, blocking security systems from working.